Okay, so I am going to pay 5 mana and sacrifice 10 Sapperlings as an additional cost to cast Thromok the Insatiable, who comes in as a 100-100. Do you have any responses?
Well, it's just big. It doesn't have any evasion or anything, right? I can just chump block it.
No.
No?
No.
Back to the math. We'll play the shitty decks that suck.